Well, it's just about 8:30 on the 5th of July, and we have done a little bit of replanting of and clearing out of peppers, bell peppers, since there were some sick ones. And we also worked on doing other weeding, but not much else. It's not a very hot day, but it's not a cool day either. We had some rain last night. So, that's all we got here at the Azalea Park on the 5th of July, 2019.